Robin.
Yeah, out of way. Who is screaming like that?
15.
Everywhere you are.
Tell me.
Oh, I think I
can. Oh my god. Look at them. It's like they know what's going on.
Dude, where the hell are we at?
Tell me. Is there a flash?
No. Oh, there we go. I see it. Yeah! Oh, come on, rep. That's... Rep, that's out. What's that? You heard them mocking her?
No.
Oh. It's right there.
Kelsey, come on. Come on,
come on, Alexa.
Look at her just walking along.
Don't do that. You're supposed to come back on.
Mr. Boo is so calm.
He don't care at all.
He's taking this nice little paycheck. That's their fourth pin of the game.
It's all right. We'll take those kicks. Yeah. What are we doing here?
They're complaining that we're being rough.
Oh, that we're being rough. Bitch! There we go. Oh, come on, Kels! Turn it some. Savannah, you're tiny. You got that. Come on, Savannah! Grace, turn it around. That's all right. No, it's not. Come on, Ray Linson. Come on, Kels. Savannah, watch her drop. Rue, stick with it. Oh my god, my head hurts. Can they put me in?
Why are they taking me in?
No, yeah, we knew Bradley, and I don't know why he even took her out. No. Did you see him?
I feel like our defense is always at this
out of way, Lexus! I could not be a coach. My blood pressure would not be okay, Cam,
go,
come on!
Go, Cam!
Come on, Cam! Alright, let's throw it to people.
Legs are. You see
start. Cycle line. Where's the ball at? Let it out.
Go.
Yeah, Savannah.
Go, Ellie.
Oh my god, I know her.
Who?
Ellie.
Who's Ellie?
Number 18.
Come on, Lily.
Come on, Savannah! Oh! Shot. side, Bradley. Savannah, stay with it. Come on, Rye. Yeah, you have time.
No, you don't.
Come on. Ruth, stick with it. Come on, Kel. Oh, you got to. Words of wisdom over here.
God knew not to let me play soccer because I would have done it.
Oh, yeah, Kels.
Get her, Kelsey, get her.
Ooh. Ooh. You gotta watch them pushing them down.
She fell. She fell herself.
Yeah, nobody.
Like. She fell. She fell. But believe what you want. It's all right, Kelsey. You got it. Don't. Do you want to see the film?
Yeah, it's right there.
Because we're not pushing.
Yeah.
no
place. Oh my god.
Trips. They all just trip.
We're playing on a grass field. There's holes in the field.
Nobody's pushing.
She's gonna kick it over. Crossbar!
What a fucking
this is 25 minutes, but I think we have like 5 minutes. Dude, I can't stand this fucking school. Yeah, that's why you thought we pushed you too, huh? I hate this team so much.
Take it, Lexi!
Come on, Alexis! Take she's it. Right there! Bad girl, yeah!
You gotta run!
Dude, their film is about to be so bad this week. Sorry, guys.
Way to get it out of there!
About to fire me for my job.
Give me help right there, let oh dear. Give me help right there for me.
These pictures are past water. I can't wait to turn
shot. Oh yeah, out of the way, Brett!
Are they gonna peek? Oh wait, we do.
Come on, Lil!
No, they do.
Get it. Oh. Nice try. Beautiful. Keep it up.
Why do they? She ran into Bradley.
No, Bradley trucked her.
But why do they have to hold their little arms together?
No, but
it's a wall.
Come on, Lily!
Where's Macy at?
Right where the ball.
Come on, Sadie! Come on, Cam!
This isn't the time to be nice.
Good try, Kels. Shut up.
It's too bad.
Oh, she practiced way better than that.
Go, Cam!
All right, her name is Devin. You hear me?
Oh, well, she's getting on my fucking nerves.
So bad.
Lizzie, baby, it's only been like 10 minutes.
Not even.
It's okay.
You're good.
time, Cam. You got time. Turn it. Come on, Rye. Away, Lil. Yeah, she's in the box. Yeah. Learn the game.
There you go, Zoe.
Beyond aggravated. Hate the That's all you, Kels. Out of way. Stick with it.
Stick with it.
Like 5 minutes, Kels. 5 minutes. Come on, Savannah, you got Cam right there to help.
She's hurt. She literally fell. Just get her off the field. Put in a sub. Let's get it going.
That's what we, it's all right there. It happened like 2 or 3 times. They run into each other and fall.
No, and then they get stuck in the grass and then fall, and then we're pushing.
They keep falling.
Wait, what'd she say?
How that
it's a grass field. Your cleats are going to get stuck in it. Like, I don't know what they want.
Oh,
picture of Kelsey sitting on the ball, and she looked that way, and I was like, Miss Jessica's over there. We need to get posters and like put their heads out. But then I feel bad. Do we make one for every season?
No.
Okay.
I'm not. There's only gonna be three of them that are getting recognized anyway.
Yeah.
The other two girls don't know
it
because I sent both pictures in for them to get banners made last night. And the
she texted them.
Wait, who's the other one, Jody?
Oh yeah.
No, just Jody, Riley, and Kelsey are the only.
Alexis
ones.
Doesn't come to a lot. I guess Katie don't know. Katie probably came before.
What? That was each other.
But Mr. Who's Katie?
Yeah. I think they're going to have like a lot of things coming with this senior night. Because I feel like he likes us the best.
Yeah.
So he's probably going to. Somebody's gonna be reading, and then we're gonna be handing them balls.
Do that, huh?
Yeah, like, we have balls at the all side.
Okay.
So y'all are just gonna be down there taking pictures. Y'all don't walk. Y'all don't. We don't.
Okay. Because I told Chip he had to be on his best behavior. He was gonna have to walk when we were down the field and stuff. He was like, all right. I was like, do not embarrass her. Don't do nothing stupid while y'all are walking. I already gave her the pep talk.
No, they don't have to. But like, most people do. I would do like.
But y'all like. Y'all come and take pictures together.
And if you want to like get with Riley, Miss Erin, or Jody's mom, and get the lady.
Well, I told you, we were just talking about that. Like maybe we'll get some cupcakes and stuff, and do like a table, get some balloons.
Yeah, that's what we do.
I want to ask Mr. Boo if we can sign Riley and Kelsey's ball first.
Yeah.
I'm sure.
My jacket already.
I want one. Is it warm?
It's so warm.
Really? How much was it?
It was like $2.20. Well, guess what? I ordered the leggings too.
Oh, the leggings. They don't look stupid?
So look, they warm all here, and then they warm across the top of your butt.
Oh.
My booty cheeks are always cold, and I'm like, oh my God.
My butt cheeks
and
my hands.
I need like heated socks.
They do. They have that too.
Oh, really?
Oh, I feel right here.
So it's on each side,
and it's across the whole top of my back.
Yeah, that's awesome. And it's a puffer coat, too, so like it warms you regardless.
Yeah.
That's what I'm getting.
me charge my jacket real quick.
That is so cool.
So then you just throw it on here, see?
It's cute too. That's awesome. Dude, this game's got it.
And I was gonna switch my clothes. I was gonna get out of the way earlier, so I just left my clothes in my head. But I was going to put the leggings on because I was like a little too cold. I just threw some sweatpants on and threw those leggings on the knee. And then before I knew it, I was like, oh, shit.
Oh. Oh, our keeper's down. No, she's fine. Right? Now? She's not okay? No, I think she is.
Oh, she's laughing.
That was cute.
Kelsey, Grace, yeah, they do have the same kind of hair, and she's taller than Kelsey, but they're both skinny.
But they got their ponytails always the same.
Yeah.
There you go, Rye!
That just, like, makes my blood boil hearing that. Go Tigers!
Out of the way, Zoe. Help her out, Rye! Alright, Rye. Go Bradley!
Bradley, take it up the line!
That's alright. That's the line too.
Look, Bradley just got knocked. She just got knocked out. Something happened. That girl like bodied her, and then as Bradley was going down, they hit again.
Who's taking this? Yeah, Lily. It's a drop ball.
He's trying to do a drop ball, but nobody knows what to do. I don't know. I've never seen
this. No, he's going to hold it up. He's going to drop in the first one to get it.
Yeah, but he's not letting any of our players get it.
Oh, the drop ball is just for her.
But why? What was the point in that? Why couldn't he just leave the ball where it was?
Yeah, that's stupid.
You got it,
because
Bradley!
We can take possession
Peter!
Of it. Oh, thank God.
Wait, but wasn't it them who ran into our player?
Yeah.
But they, oh.
Yep.
You got people for you.
Take it, take it, take it!
Come on, Cam, you got this whole line.
There's no way she's going to let these people take that ball from her.
Oh, but we're playing wrong.
Oh, my God, that was perfect. That was perfect.
Come on, Bradley, that's all you, girl.
Go, y'all, get it!
Dude, camera.
It's all right, Brad.
No. Sorry, guys. Her medicine's wearing off.
It is way. Only took one dose today. But because I had to do blood work this morning, so I couldn't have nothing to eat or drink.
I think it's time to put this camera away because these pictures are just going to shh.
Yep.
Come on, Cam!
It's getting like moist and it's cold and I'm shaking. And
come on, Abby,
go over there, hop the fence, and do a photo shoot.
Oh, get the ball!
Oh, please don't end it, it's hard.
Get it, Rue! You gotta get it!
It's out the line.
There you go, Brad!
I think that's all.
Go, Bradley! That's all you! Go, Riley! Come on, Ryan! This is all you!
Who's that? Dude, Bradley came from.
Call it, be assertive.
Service. Dad, you. I don't even know what that word means.
You can tell they got a fat
Patrick Taylor, because we would never use that word in a sentence.
I know they have vocabulary tests for their soccer team. I already know it.
Kelsey would move with me.
No, she wouldn't.
I don't know, man. If she's in a good mood, yeah.
She would.
But they can't even hear you.
Do pals sleep standing up? Okay, but we're just not going to talk about that.
Even though that was clearly her.
They were doing the same thing out of school.
Way to get up, Sadie. Way to be assertive, Sadie.
God, I hate this.
Just went straight between her legs. Get back, get back, get back.
Take it!
But we're not going to talk about that.
Every blood test that I've taken proves that I'm an athlete.
Who said that?
Kendall Jenner.
Dude, like I'm above athletic. What the hell is it?
You just said athleticism. She needs some milk.
Go on, Cam!
What? You taste like an old lady. I type all day long and I still only use basically one hand because I twirl with the other one.
You twirl?
She twirls her hair.
I literally type, and I type all day long.
I was just watching, and you were like. Who do you think's going to win, their boy team or our boy team?
Their boy team?
Yeah. If it wasn't cold, I'm going to stay.
Save it, Ray. Out of way, Raylan! Oh! Get out of it! Now! Go right!
Oh, I don't got it.
girls are fighting. You know?
The girls are tussling.
Pay attention! Jump on it! Take it, Bradley! You gotta get her! Cut her off!
Cross it!
Move the ball. No. Help your keeper!
It's not really not a lot.
No. But you're just going to be lifted?
Yeah. I want mine lifted.
But they're going to be lifted, and he's going to put the fullness back up you, like from being pregnant. Now you
and they get saggy.
So I'm getting.
I want new boobies. I want a new butt.
I'm getting them replaced.
Me too.
We do the fullness up here, even the mile of the game. We do a lift.
How long do you have to, like,
well,
stay there?
I already had it done before. That's like the hardest part. So my recovery time, I'm a surgery on Friday. He said I'll be back working Monday.
Oh, that's good.
He said something like a day or two. He said the hard part of like stretching the muscle and creating the spot and all that
give me the shivers.
Was done the first time. So like having me back to worry about.
Does it doesn't scar anything?
Yeah, I have scars down.
Do you really?
Yeah.
I had a mole removed.
They're like
I had a mole removed, and that thing scarred so bad.
Do you get stitches to like put it back?
Yeah.
And he's gonna use the same incisions. They're just gonna.
So it won't be
a little. The incisions will have to be a little bit bigger, just simply because when I had them done the first time with the safety, they stick the thing in there, and then they fill it where the gummy bears. It's already that way. So they
and
have
they
to put that.
I've seen Dr.
Who's
Miami.
Goalie right
I've
now?
Seen Dr. Miami.
Destiny. I'm about to leave. I really am. I can't do this.
I'm
excited. I'd be.
I'm nervous, but I'm excited.
I'd be excited.
I can't wait to have to be there for all the time.
You won't have to. Because they're going to be lifted.
Back up here where they're supposed to be again.
Are they going to be hard? They're hard now, aren't they?
No, I'm not like a real boo.
Really?
I mean, I thought they'd get done, and 6 months later, I got pregnant with Kelsey. And they came back normal, and then I got a whole lot of sex. I mean, I had like Fs probably when I was pregnant, especially when I was pregnant.
There you go, bro! Out
of the way, bro!
Because of boobs.
From my own boobs and stuff. I didn't even see. And so since it's obvious I'm not going to have no more babies. Yeah. I said it's time to just.
Get them done.
Yep.
Instead of babies, you get.
I get
titties. You get. Tiggle bitties. I have gloves in my car. She is not back playing. It was not Kelsey's fault though. It's just the way it happened.
Dude, she fell and then
that
Kelsey
girl
kicked
tripped
it.
And then Kelsey kicked the ball right as she was falling. So. But I heard somebody say when she fell.
Come on, Sadie! Come on, Ryan! Who's screaming like that? Cause wait, this guy looks pretty.
How is it?
don't know. Why is it? I don't know. What is it? Do you know why that is? Why it's not a throw-in?
What?
Right now.
Because it didn't go out. It was a hand.
Oh.
Out of the way, Lou.
I just want to go home. I wish they would. Mercy. Oh, one of them has a broken arm.
That must have been the girl on the ground, huh?
Yeah.
She never got up, and we all like believed her, and she was still there.
One of them broke an arm, and the other one had a neck brace on.
What the hell? What did we do to them?
I didn't go to that game. That's when we were sleeping, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, me and Lizzie both fell asleep. We were both supposed to go to the game. Both fell asleep, and when we woke up, the game was over.
I ain't seen y'all two at a game in a long time, because I'm at every game.
I know.
I've even had the home a game.
Yeah, hell.
You want to catch me over there.
I worked. I've been working a lot, and I'm usually sleeping or babysitting.
Yeah, brother, we went yesterday, when I clocked out yesterday, we went after practice and got her some
sets. She told me she's so excited.
I told her, I said, we have to go get her a couple more sets, but they were fixing the clothes, and I was like, we need to make it to the stadium, let's just do that, we can come back another day, at least you have something to start with.
Yeah, she's so excited about her scrubs.
Yeah, I'm excited for her.
Me too, I hope she likes it.
I'm glad she's going to get a good paid some too.
I know, that's what, because at first when she called and told me, she didn't know she'd get paid, and I was like, oh.
Yeah. So the experience, like an internship,
I know, I want her to become a dentist so bad. Oh, yeah, she did tell me that.
Michelle was like, putting training on how to like sterilize the equipment, how to bring the patient, like how to help them.
Yeah, actually.
So she could almost be like a little dental assistant.
Right, actually handling.
Yeah.
See, that's nobody's fault. Dude, she did one where she was like a star.
And I was like, oh, every time this one, I'm not paying attention.
Who, Kelsey?
Yeah. Like that.
It's like a moment when I'm just like watching and looking.
Well, we got it on film. We can.
Yeah, just pause it and screenshot it.
There you go. Do that.
I want Kelsey to get pissed off and just shove somebody to the ground. I want her to do it.
I want her to get a red card. I really do. With this team.
What is that for? Oh. Like, is that for doing something bad?
Mm-hmm. She like.
But she won't.
No, she won't.
But I want her to. It'd make me so happy.
Out of the way, cows!
You remember that game where she called the girl a big baby?
You're a big baby.
You were just a big baby.
No, it's funny playing with them.
Oh, I'm so sorry. And then, like, go to help him up.
And push him again.
And tell my kids something.
You should have did it.
So into it. And then there's just Kenan and Mr. Who, like, chilling.
Oh, watch those high kicks, Ryan. Go, Kim!
Come on, Cam. There you go, Bradley.
Come on, Kelsey. Ooh.
Good job, Devin.
Like, we're over here laughing that Kelsey's falling, and they're, like, crying.
I always do. I laugh. I love when I get them on video. And I'm like, Kelsey, check out the spectacular wipeout for tonight.
Yeah, I think my favorite is whenever she wiped out in the goal.
Oh, my God. She has some moments.
Go, go, run, and kick to Cam. Oh my God. I'm walking home. Go over there and try.
I think Kelsey would really like it. Well, I think she should run across the field.
Blue? Blue. Is this a recording?
Crash the goal.
God,
there you go.
Oh, yes, ma'am. Get open.
Am I in this?
No. My ass is in your face, huh? Would you like it? Yeah, it is. We got 10 minutes left.
Got to be, huh?
We got 10 minutes.
10 minutes is a long time in soccer lingo. And it's.
Well, my butt is numb.
It can't end in a tie, huh? Can it end in a tie? Or do they do a little shoot off?
It's not a district game, so it's going to end in a tie. Unless we score.
You got it, Lily. Out of the way, Lily. Stick with it.
Go, get it.
Nice, Rye. Who's over there?
Maybe so. Couldn't tell you the last time I had an outfit.
Oh, I do.
I like the wing.
Where I put my bag?
Just chew with it. And it'll be all refreshed and flavor for you.
See the leaf until it touches the grass.
Leave it where it is. Oh. Now you gotta pick it up and eat it.
Your daughter needs to wash her socks.
No, she doesn't. Do not wash them.
She will not. I've asked her every year if she wants new clean. She will refuse to get new clean.
They smell so bad.
We can't wash the good luck out of them.
Clearly, there is no good luck.
It'd be worse if we washed it.
No, they smell so bad.
No, it's just Riley's bag.
Oh. So they don't wash your socks?
No.
I didn't know that.
It's really gross. She feels like she's freaking in a sauna.
Meanwhile, it's not like too hot?
No, it feels great.
I got you.
I really don't, though.
Oh my God. Sorry, Kenan. That was my fault.
Am I good?
I missed the whole thing, so I didn't realize where the ball was.
Nice, Kels.
Kenan, a message.
8008
0808.
What was the password?
I have no idea what he said. That cannot be his phone, right?
It's on his old phone.
Oh, okay, that's what I thought.
About to put on a mask and warm my face up.
You know, I don't remember the place. I want to say it was, I don't remember.
Salvos?
Salvos, I want to say. They said they had 18 crabs.
That's not bad.
Not bad at all. Yeah, I said, but love a professional crabs. Snow crabs are my favorite.
Crabs are too much work for.
No, I don't think so.
Nobody's eating
some of the towns. Are they busy? I know our neighbors just ordered some from Sal's. You got it, Sadie.
Yeah, Sadie! There you go.
Yeah, it says that they're open.
They should have some.
Can you call a timeout in soccer?
No. Unless you're down. Come on, girls!
Dude, my nipples are hard.
Oh my god.
Sorry, Kevin.
You have their number saved?
Yes. And now I've had to call 12 times because I hung up while it was actually ringing. Because it rang a few times, normally it picked up very quickly.
Just keep calling.
It's a sign. Is Sal's the one on Baratari?
That's our favorite.
It's too far to like pick up or whatever. Like you gotta make that a day, a trip.
Yeah.
Oh well, y'all got Sal's, we got Salvo's.
What's y'all have another one too?
Zydeco. I don't
that's
like that
not
place.
That good at all.
I hate that place.
It's not. It used to be good.
Yeah, it used to be good. It makes me like.
Did they like take the phone off?
Let's go! You got it, Riley! Come on, Rush!
That was 20 calls. We're just gonna pause on that.
Yeah, just give them a second to breathe. Dude, they should want this game so bad. Us.
No, but we're scared to play hard because they're gonna.
Yeah, then they're gonna report us and give us a yellow card.
Let's go!
About 30 minutes, do 20 pounds, Jessica.
Someone's down.
All right, thank you.
What happened to her?
Who?
I don't know.
She might be mad. She gets tired of eating crawfish with me, but we haven't had any
yet
this
y'all
year.
Haven't, they're not sure.
Oh, that's it. That's
it. Oh, out of the way, Kelsey!
Yeah, Kelsey!
You got it, Lily! You got it! Get up! Good job!
push, push, push.
You're supposed to go to the LSU gymnastics game Friday, but my dad's scared with the ice.
They
play, I want to say Arkansas.
Oh, that's
hey,
a,
you gotta
that's
get
a good meet.
Nobody was back though.
Start moving for him. Maybe, I think that's
stuff. Get off the field, girls, go!
Find it and go! Yes, Bradley, go! Go, Bradley!
I challenge you to a fight.
See, there's no reason Bradley should be by herself.
Oh my God,
push
the ball's
Devin.
All the way down here.
Push Devin! Stick with it, Alexis! She's right there!
There you go.
All right, we probably have like 2 more minutes. It just hit 40.
I don't want it to end in a tie. I just want it to win.
Go, Bradley! Oh, that's her knee. That's her knee.
She's good. She's tough. She's so tough. I ain't gonna get very far. I'm gonna get to the parking lot and be winded. What are you doing? I said if it ends in a tie, I'm walking home. And it's just like, no rain.
Go on, Cam!
Go, Cam! You got it, Cam!
Cam,
go,
you're Cam! Faster than them! Oh,
good try.
Their laughs are just so nerdy, like. Everything about them.
There you go.
Out of the way, cows.
I got my glasses on, but I could see some things.
Yo, keeper!
Oh my God!
How far is the goalie box?
Where she's at?
Right there. Is there a mark for the goalie back?
Yeah.
There you go. Out
of way, Lil.
Huh?
This is Cambry's side.
Back, 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 back.
Oh, out of way. Come on, cows!
Yeah, but her shoving's fine.
They're not doing it right now.
Yeah,
and they haven't been having their panties in a twist.
They were.
Dude, she needs to get out. This is her second time.
Because Kim just bit the dust and got right back up trying to score a goal.
Oh, this is a joke by now.
Mm-hmm. Making us stay out here way longer.
How, have we ever had to get...
Like, for right now, no, but if it was when that girl got, like, her face hit, they probably did.
Yeah, they put it, they have, like,
they add it to the end, don't they?
Yeah, they have hidden minutes, secret minutes, secret time.
I don't like that girl, but I guess.
15.
Gabby? Oh, I don't like when she's...
Stay with it, Sadie! It's alright!
Probably with the boys' team or somebody's slime.
Oh, she's throwing up. Acting like that girl from Fisher.
Oh my god, that was bad. Mr. Vu and Kenan. Poor Kenan bundled up, cold as can be.
I absolutely love it.
Me too.
He's chilling.
Yeah, that's what I'm
saying. Yeah, every game. He don't care.
Because it's not that big of a freaking deal. None of us are Newman. None of us are McGee. Just
dude, we literally you. Oh, shut up. Sides.
I never understand how that happens. I don't get it.
I don't understand none of it.
If Camry's like, okay, I'm TJ, Abby's Pat Taylor. If Abby's like the last line of defense for Pat Taylor and I'm right here, I'm offsides.
But that's stupid. We're trying to score a goal.
Unless the ball is like, if I'm running with the ball.
That's so stupid.
That's stupid.
Oh.
If it was us, they would be screaming. Oh my god. I can't.
Gotta film the cows.
We love the cows. We are the cows.
We want to see the cows.
Look right behind the cows.
See black.
Can you use your camera?
Oh yeah.
There's cows all back there.
Cute. Stick with it, Grace!
The little mooies.
Out of way, right! Oh! Probably.
Honestly, because when we got here, they were like way back there. Like
you
behind
saw
those
them?
Trees.
Yeah.
Oh.
I didn't see them.
I only saw them like whenever they were walking.
When we like pull, we're dry. I don't think they can hear you. God, she's Kelsey. My God.
They were like way past those trees.
Jump on it! Go, Kelsey. Gotta take it!
Yeah!